Okay, finish that battle, no problem. Iron whatever is gonna be mine. As soon as all this is done.
Greetings from Sigma.
Hello. Oh, just decline all around. No, thank you. I don't know why you want military access. You're nowhere. Nowhere near me. Are you planning on landing on my town, my farthest east town, Musilin? Are you gonna come
welcome
and face stuff with us?
Of the Empire.
You, sir, you can have military access. I trust you. I trust the dwarves to not turn their backs on me and fight unless I fight other dwarves. Did that just say Gorfag? Ooh, nice. Okay, let's start from the top. Volkmar.
Volkmar the Grim.
Hey, buddy.
Sigmar has heard my prayers.
Almost.
I go in his name. I see Sigmar.
There you go. You do your thing.
Do not waste my potential.
Now let's fight this.
Against Sigmar's teachings. I shall be victorious!
No? Can't fight it? Alright. How about this? Get on land. There you go. Is that... no? There's Wolfric. I got you, buddy. Ooh, you guys are getting hit from the side. Yeah, we're definitely taking them. I gotta take out the Varg, too. Assign skill points. Okay, France, yeah. And, right there. Why not? Oh, you get some, too? And you have everything? And you have everything.
Into battle.
Oh, you're not next. Alright, we got you guys. Boris is done. You guys are done up there.
Cruel Dreadlord.
I'm slipping off.
Master of cruelty.
Because guess what? Up here, there's Norskin tribes. They gotta die too. Let's come over here to Boris.
To strengthen the Empire.
Oh, did you take off? Oh, they took off. Aww. Are you ambushing? No. You left. Bill Bali. Oh, you don't have much. And you have the most ridiculous army I think I've ever seen. Alright, you're good. And
attack.
You, Iron Rock.
Fight for our nation.
Oh, please don't kill anything. Okay. We're taking it. This is mine. Ooh.
I command here.
Glad I took this. Take that. Bam. Everything will power up after this level. We'll go get Galmaraz. Nice. Hmm. Oh, the greenskins are they're fighting over here now. It looks like they're a little upset. Okay, so. Oh wow, that's zoomed out all the way. We can almost fill the screen. Hang on, let's unclick him. Okay. We're moving up into Norska. I've got the center taken out, except for the beastmen roaming around. They're the only threat left here. This is probably Skaven. Those are pirates. And then it's just the greenskins, Kimri. God, we're doing good. Alright, you.
Champion of the faith.
You know where you're going? You're going this way. We're taking out Nashrak's lair. We're gonna come sweep down. Oof. That's not good. Alright, I'll toss money at you. You can't do anything. That's all upgraded. I'm gonna leave that alone. I'm gonna destroy you. Wait. What are you giving me, public order? I'm not gonna destroy you. You're not big enough yet. Oh!
I will alone.
Totally forgot about you guys.
Honored to serve.
What do you want?
And you're almost done. Okay, I'll take these guys out with this army and these guys out with this one. Ooh, maybe.
What orders?
You guys are.
No, gracious, never wrong.
Let's come up here. Let's take out these.
Bring more.
And just auto resolve. Okay. And then we'll use him for this this army here. Sweep in from behind, take out those Skaven. There we go. Okay, you're all the way up there.
True servant of Sigmar.
Oh yeah, you're going all the way down here to Blackfyre Pass to meet up with Carl Franz. Which actually is going to work. Because next turn he's going to fight for Galmaraz with his army. Debating on whether or not I want to get rid of the Hellstorm rocket batteries. You know, they do good, but they only do good for the beginning of the battle. I'm wondering if I would benefit from having some archers in place of still something range, you know what I mean? But something different. Oh, hey pups, I'm not talking to you. But hello, I'm talking to you now. Oh, let's speed this up. Hi. Oh man, that's a hell of a confederation. Look at all the factions I just discovered. Whoa, the dwarves just got a big, okay, I need to make a donation to the dwarves. They just expanded.
Welcome, oldest friends of the Empire.
Yeah, sure. Dude, we've got you surrounded, of course you can walk through. I've taken your capital. Because you guys let the fucking goblins take it. It's alright, I'm not judging. It's all good. It's all good. That's a huge... You?
Champion of the faith.
You're coming from behind, and you, fight from the front. Okay, I actually want to fight this. Whoa. Check these guys out. Yeah, we're fighting this. Alright guys, I'll see you on the campaign map.